Have you ever been working in Procreate wishing that your bold text was bolder? Well, luckily, there is a hack that you can use. Now, it is definitely not as great as having a properly made bold font, but it can help you if you're in a pinch. All you have to do is going in your layer panel, duplicating your text layer by swiping it towards the left with one finger. Then, tapping on one of the copies, it doesn't matter which one, to edit the text. And from that menu, tapping on the double A right here on the right corner. So as you can see, there's no bolder option than what I already have selected for this font. But check this out. If you tap on the little O right here, it's going to turn this text into outlines. But these outlines are located on the edges of the text, which means you can use them to create bolder versions of your fonts. So if we go ahead and hide the base layer, we can see that the top one is just outlines. But when we have both and they're the same color, it just looks like bolder text. And if you're not a fan of having a lot of layers, once you're done writing your text and you're happy with it, you can just merge the two. It's going to rasterize them, which means they're going to become just normal pixels. And that way you can use your extra bold letters to do whatever you want. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more Procreate hacks, I highly recommend you check out this playlist because I have a bunch more for you. But before you leave, make sure to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any of the weekly videos I post every Tuesday and Saturday. Then click on the link right here and I'll meet you there.